In this video, we'll balance the equation for the decomposition of ammonium dichromate. So let's count the atoms up, and we're going to need to be careful here. There's a lot going on. So we have one nitrogen, but two is two. It applies to everything. So we have two times one, two nitrogens, two times four, so eight hydrogens, two chromium atoms, and seven oxygens. On the product side, we have two nitrogen atoms, two hydrogen atoms, two chromium, and then we have three oxygens here, but don't forget we have this oxygen here in water, so that's four. So this here is essential. You've got to count this up right if you want to balance this equation. It looks like we could start here with the hydrogens here. We have eight and two, so we could put a four right here. So two times four, that would give us eight hydrogen atoms. Then we need to update the oxygens. So we have our 3 plus 1 times 4, that gives us 4, and that gives us 7, and we've actually balanced this equation. I thought this was going to be a lot more difficult. So the key really, make sure you know that this 2, it goes to everything in parentheses, and then be careful you have oxygens here and here. You've got to count all of those up. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for the decomposition of NH4 2 Cr2O7. This is ammonium dichromate. Thanks for watching.